News just coming in, the Aam Aadmi Party candidate from Gurgaon, Yogendra Yadav, is at it again, preempting a potential sting operation against him. He has tweeted, "Do check facts before believing any allegations which are likely to come soon." Yadav has also accused the BJP of dirty tricks and has called them a dirty tricks department and has said that they will be releasing some disinformation about him very soon. Let's just tell you what Yogendra Yadav has said, and I quote him here. "Have just learned that BJP Dirty Tricks Department is planning to release some disinformation about me very soon. Do check facts before believing any allegations which are likely to come soon. So why is the BJP planning to target me? Are they worried about losing in Gurgaon?" Sanket Upadhyay now joins me from the newsroom. Sanket, this is one of the elections where there's a lot of maligning that is on, and it seems that Yogendra Yadav is a bit nervous about what the BJP is going to come out with.
Vedika, the biggest point at this, you know, the biggest worry for Yogendra Yadav is his tweets, and perhaps he's preempting something that the Bharatiya Janata Party is doing. What is it? We'll try to find out over the course of the next 5 minutes through BJP representatives, through Mr. Yogendra Yadav himself. We'll try connecting to these two parties and try to find out what is it that really upsets Mr. Yogendra Yadav. What is he so worried about? What has he done which he feels the BJP is going to use against him? Let's go through the tweets one by one. The first tweet that Yogendra Yadav sent out almost 2 hours ago is, "Have just learned that the Bharatiya Janata Party Dirty Tricks Department is planning to release some disinformation about me very soon." Then I would just request the camera to close in at this moment. Then he says, "Do check facts before believing any allegations which are likely to come soon." And then the third tweet, which is also 2 hours ago, "So why is the BJP planning to target me? Are they worried about losing in Gurgaon?" What is it that Yogendra Yadav is actually talking about? Is it some sort of a sting operation against Mr. Yogendra Yadav? Because he says, "Do check facts before believing any allegations which are likely to come soon." Is it some document? Is it, you know, some other story in some form which maligns Yogendra Yadav, which Yogendra Yadav actually fears? What actually is it that has Mr. Yogendra Yadav worried? Remember, he has been extensively campaigning in Haryana. He's almost the face, the mascot of the Aam Aadmi Party campaigning in the state of Haryana. He has been going from town to town to town to raise a cadre of the Aam Aadmi Party, try to figure out, you know, how he can actually bring a groundswell of support for the Aam Aadmi Party. The Congress is ruling the state of Haryana, but he feels that it will be the BJP that is going to attack him in Haryana. Something related to Haryana, because remember, he's very categorically in his third tweet, Vedika, saying, "Why is the BJP planning to target me? Are they worried about losing in Gurgaon?" BJP
Sanket, I will have to interrupt you there, because I do believe we have Sambit Patra from the BJP joining us on the phone line. Mr. Patra, we have these tweets from Yogendra Yadav, who will be contesting from Gurgaon, and he is preempting, and he goes on to say that there's a potential sting operation that the BJP has planned against him. What details can you give us about that?
First and foremost, let me make it very clear that the Dirty Tricks Department lies only with the Congress. The BJP has no such cell or department.
Well, we seem to have lost the line with Mr. Patra there. We'll try and reconnect with him. But Sanket, coming back to you, first it was just an Aam Aadmi Party and Congress standoff which started in the capital, but now it seems to be an all-out war between the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP, especially after Arvind Kejriwal's Gujarat campaign.
Well, Vedika, what is this fight all about? That is, you know, it's just a curious case of these three tweets that Yogendra Yadav has put out. That's the whole story for you. We'll try connecting to the Bharatiya Janata Party representative as well as Mr. Yogendra Yadav. We are trying to get in touch with him also to figure out, you know, if he can explain in greater detail what actually worries him. What is his biggest worry? Is this some sting operation where he has ended up saying something which he should not have? Are these some documents which perhaps the BJP is going to release against Mr. Yogendra Yadav? Because if he talks particularly about the BJP worrying about losing in Gurgaon, well, the BJP does not even have a sitting MP from the, you know, from Gurgaon constituency. What is it that has now become a fight between the Bharatiya Janata Party and Yogendra Yadav? Because if the BJP plans to attack Yogendra Yadav, the BJP knows very clearly that he is the face of the Aam Aadmi Party for the state of Haryana. It's not Arvind Kejriwal, it's Yogendra Yadav. So these three tweets are in fact increasing the curiosity level to a level where one doesn't comprehend as to what exactly is the problem, what exactly is the form in which Yogendra Yadav alleges the dirty tricks department of the BJP is going to attack him. Clearly, Vedika, he's seeing something coming at this moment.
The face-off is clear, really, between the two parties, Sanket. But what's also clear, if this is true, if there is a sting operation and that is going to be disclosed in the hours to come, then it's quite clear that the BJP takes the Aam Aadmi Party to be a potential threat ahead of these elections.
Absolutely. We know for a fact that the Congress's chips are down in the state of Haryana. It is expected to go to polls immediately after, the Lok Sabha elections. We know that the Aam Aadmi Party has been extensively campaigning, and Yogendra Yadav was the face of the Aam Aadmi Party in Haryana. We also know that he is a candidate from Gurgaon. And we also know that the Aam Aadmi Party has said in the past that they are increasingly confident of, making a clear dent in the Congress's fortunes. Now, what has the BJP worried? This sort of anti-incumbency of 10 years of Haryana, the natural beneficiary, under normal circumstances, would have been the BJP and the Haryana Janhit Congress, that is Kuldeep Bishnoi's party. This alliance would have been the natural beneficiary. What happens right now with the Aam Aadmi Party and its increasing fortunes and the talk about Aam Aadmi Party
Sanket
rising,
I will have to interrupt you. I believe we have Mr. Patra back on the phone line with us. Mr. Patra, when I was speaking to you, the line got disconnected, so I'm going to ask you the question again. Is there some sting operation that the BJP has planned against Yogendra Yadav, because he claims that the dirty tricks department of the BJP is at it again?
Yeah, as I was mentioning, the dirty tricks department lies with the Congress. BJP has no such department. But most importantly, truth has nothing to hide and has nothing to fear. If Mr. Yogendra Yadav has done nothing wrong, then why is he so fearful? Or rather, I would like to put in that probably he has done something wrong and he believes that the evidence lies with people and the people may expose
it. Mr. Patra, this is Sanket Upadhyay here. The first question that I want to ask you, sir, what is it that you're planning against Mr. Yogendra Yadav? Can you at least confirm that? Is there something that the media should be expecting against Mr. Yogendra Yadav? Because he seems to have preempted it.
So see, the one who has preempted it, the one who happens to know it, the one who is forcing it, is the one who should be answering as to what is wrong and what wrong he has committed, that he is fearful of being exposed. So I believe, as I have categorically mentioned, we have no such department and we do not make personal attacks.
Are you bringing something against Mr. Yogendra Yadav?
No. If there is something wrong that he has committed, surely we'll all see to it that we'll bring it to the forefront. But even as of now, nothing such has been brought to my notice.
No, Mr. Patra, what is that wrong thing that you're talking about? You're saying that if he has done something wrong, we all know that he has been a very eminent, a very eminent personality. He has been associated with Sephology. He's a respected, person in the Aam Aadmi Party as well. It seems, and, his apprehension is that the BJP has got something against him.
It is his apprehension, and I believe the best person who would be able to give the answer to the question is Mr. Yogendra Yadav himself. Since he is preempting that something is going to be exposed, I believe it is best asked to Mr. Yogendra Yadav as to what he is expecting.
Mr. Yogendra Yadav?
No, we feel that Sanket, that the whole Aam Aadmi Party, in fact, is colluding with wrong. In fact, there are lots to be exposed about the Aam Aadmi Party. But as far as Mr. Yogendra Yadav is concerned, as to why he is afraid, I believe it's Yogendra Yadav himself to answer.
What is wrong with the Aam Aadmi Party in Haryana, according to you, according to the BJP?
BJP has constantly maintained that the Aam Aadmi Party itself has been standing on loose pedestals, in the sense that they have no time to build their own structure, they have no time to build their own organization. But where does the fund come from? And we have pointed out...
Oh, so it's about the funds?
No, definitely, we have all... No, I'm not talking
about the funds.
No, we are not talking about Yogendra Yadav in particular. I am speaking of Aam in general, the Aam Aadmi Party in general, that the funds of the Aam Aadmi Party has always been a matter of contention. We have always pointed out to the fact that the Ford Foundation has a very important role to play as far as Aam Aadmi Party's funding is concerned. So as far as Yogendra Yadav and his preemption is concerned, I believe Mr. Yogendra Yadav should be asked as to why he is...
Are you worried about, your dwindling fortunes if the Aam Aadmi Party ended up doing well in the Haryana State Assembly elections?
See, there is a meticulous plan, I believe, not only by the Aam Aadmi Party, but by a section of media to see to it that the development path of Mr. Modi is installed by the Aam Aadmi Party. But this is not going to happen. BJP is an emerging winner and 2014 is our time.
No, no, that's not my question. I'm talking about Haryana. Mr. Patra, I'm talking about Haryana. Why does Mr. Yogendra Yadav feel that you would in fact launch a sort of a campaign, a dirty works department of the BJP, planning to release some disinformation about me very soon?
Two very important things. First and foremost, Bharatiya Janata Party never believes in launching any kind of disinformation. Either we give information or no information, but there's nothing called as disinformation. And secondly, as far as Haryana and its politics is concerned, surely Bharatiya Janata Party is going to take head on against all kinds of people, be it Aam Aadmi Party participants or be it the congressmen who are trying to malign the Indian politics in a way.
Well, Mr. Shambhit Patra, thank you very much for speaking to Headlines today. Of course, you're not revealing much. It'll be interesting to know what the BJP is really up to, whether there is something against Yogendra Yadav that the Bharatiya Janata Party actually has. Right now, you're not telling us much. But Vedika, that's really the position at this moment. These three tweets sent 2 hours ago have in fact raised a sort of suspicion right now that there is something coming right now against Mr. Yogendra Yadav. We are expecting some sort of disinformation, as the Aam Aadmi Party says, and also some expose as far as the BJP is concerned against Mr. Yogendra Yadav. We have Kiran Bedi with us on the phone line. Ma'am, thank you very much for speaking to Headlines today. Can you tell us, are you aware of this particular apprehension by Mr. Yogendra Yadav? He says the BJP's dirty tricks department is planning to release some disinformation about me very soon. Do check the facts before believing any such allegations.
So obviously something has happened. He sent something where probably something has got recorded. So he's sensing something. So he's trying to preempt it.
So ma'am, am I to assume that something has gotten recorded? Is this a sting operation that we are talking about?
Maybe he sensed something which something has got on record which he thinks might get aired, and particularly on the heels of Punya Prasun's and Arvind Kejriwal's tweaking the interview. So I think it will come close by. So maybe something has got caught.
No, I'm talking about Mr. Yogendra Yadav and his apprehension. He says that there is something coming from the Bharatiya Janata Party. Just wanted to know, ma'am, are you aware of, you have worked very closely with Mr. Yogendra Yadav also. Do you think that there is something wrong about him which now the BJP is aware of, which it would in fact be releasing in a short while?
I would not know what he has been, maybe he's been, something somewhere has obviously got recorded because, conversation. So obviously something is amiss which he wants to preempt and guard people and issue his contradiction even before it is aired. But whether it will be aired or not, what is the content of it, who did it, only God knows. But it's certainly a preemption.
Ma'am, thank you very much for speaking to Headlines today. So that was Kiran Bedi. She has worked very closely. She has been affiliated with the India Against Corruption movement, with which Mr. Yogendra Yadav was also affiliated. So it'll be interesting. There is suspense over what actually is about to come from the Bharatiya Janata Party. Mr. Yogendra Yadav, Vedika, actually calls it the BJP's Dirty Works Department. The BJP on its part is saying that we never have any Dirty Works Department, but if someone has done something and if we catch hold of it, we'll definitely put it in the public domain.
Sanket, as of now, the BJP not yielding much after even we spoke with Sambit Patra there. But very quickly, Sanket, if you could take us through the key points made by Yogendra Yadav in his tweets.
Well, you know, just three tweets that Yogendra Yadav has actually made 2 hours back. One is, have just learnt that the BJP Dirty Tricks Department is planning to release some disinformation about me very soon. So this particular tweet actually establishes that the BJP is going to do it. They will release some disinformation, which means it will be in the form of an information and it will come very soon. So these three points are very clear in tweet number one.
Yes.
Tweet number two, do check facts before believing any allegations which are likely to come soon. Again, Yogendra Yadav preempting that there is something coming up very soon. Third point is, so why is the BJP planning to target me? Are they worried about losing in Gurgaon? So it could perhaps have to do with his candidature from Gurgaon and perhaps a contest in Gurgaon and in Haryana. So that's as much as we can stick our neck out as far as this information.
Yes, and Sanket, we're just getting information coming in that Yogendra Yadav is getting messages that edited videos featuring him is going to be released by the BJP. Well, so it's not only the tweets that Yogendra Yadav is sending out. Now it seems that he's getting SMSs as well. It seems that it has something to do with his candidacy in Gurgaon now.
Absolutely. You know, in the form of these, it's very, first of all, you know, Vedika, very limited information at this moment.
Yes.
As to what actually is about to come. So we have actually in our newsroom, when we actually spotted these three tweets, we actually thought to ourselves, what a suspense that is going to unfold, you know, through the course of the day. When is the BJP actually planning to release something of this nature? And if it does release something, what is it going to be? Right now, what we know is that it will be some sort of an information related to his candidacy in Gurgaon. Beyond this, you know, there's very little information that we have.
All right, Sanket, thanks for joining us on that story. That's the latest coming in as we speak, that Yogendra Yadav has gone ahead and he has tweeted saying that it seems that there is an intention to malign me by the BJP. I believe we have Mr. R.K. Singh also on the phone line with us. Mr. Singh, we're being told by tweets through Yogendra Yadav that there is a campaign to malign him by the BJP. What can you tell us about that?
We don't have time for these negative things. We are busy going out and reaching out to the people.
But
and
it seems that Mr. Yadav is saying that there's a sting operation by the BJP, sir.
Beg your pardon?
Mr. Yadav claims through his tweets that there's a sting operation by the BJP.
I don't know how and why he is getting nervous. Does he have something to be nervous about? Is there a video about which he should be nervous?
But can you confirm to us then that there is no video that the BJP is going to release?
But the point is that we don't have any dirty tricks department. If there is any video around, if that service that comes out, that surfaces, then Mr. Yogendra Yadav maybe I don't know what he has to be nervous about.
Well, he says that the BJP...
And we don't believe in having any dirty tricks department at all.
But Mr. Singh, Mr. Yadav says that the BJP is planning to target him, and he also asks if the BJP is worried about losing in Gurgaon.
Yogendra Yadav is not so important that, the BJP will plan to target him. Come on.
So, Mr. Singh, can you confirm to headlines today that there is no sting operation?
Beg your pardon?
Can you confirm to us that there is, in fact, no sting operation?
Not to my knowledge. I don't have any knowledge. If anybody else has, you can ask him. I don't have any knowledge. Yeah.
All right, Mr. Singh, thank you so much for speaking with Headlines today. Well, we've heard from two voices from within the BJP. They both claim, A, that there is no dirty tricks department. That department belongs to the Congress. And in this case, there is no video that at least Mr. Sambit Patra and Mr. Singh know of as far as Yogendra Yadav's claim is concerned over his tweets. In his tweets, Yogendra Yadav has gone on to say that, is the BJP planning to target me? Are they worried about losing in Gurgaon? Have just learned that the BJP Dirty Tricks Department is planning to release some disinformation about me very soon. Do check facts before believing any allegations which are likely to come soon.